Mr. Utterson, having read the letter, was shocked. Dr. Jekyll, who's such a good guy, can drink this potion and become the evil Mr. Hyde, and then transforms back and forth over time. Are you curious? Go ahead and read.